Hello everybody, my name is Amethyst, and welcome back to another video. And in this video, I'll be reviewing the first episode of Infinity Train Season 4. Now, the last Infinity Train review I did was supposed to be Episode 1, but somehow I accidentally reviewed Episode 2 instead, and I just noticed it. So that's my bad, but yeah, I'm reviewing Episode 1 now. Good thing I noticed. But yeah, I don't have much to say, so I'm just gonna get right into the review. So yeah, this is going to be my review to Season 4, Episode 1 of Infinity Train. Titled, The Twin Tapes. Let's go. The episode starts out with static, but then we get to see our two main characters before they're even grown whatsoever. We get to see that they were born in the same hospital, and they ended up right next to each other. No wonder they became friends or somewhat brothers in the future. We then do a little time skip and get to see our two main characters, Ryan and Mingy, do some form of a performance, and we get to see... We just get introduced to the fact that they love music, and they've loved music since they were kids, and that's what they've always wanted to do. Another time skip, and we're really planning for the future with this whole music thing now. Even more so than before, I guess. As now we're growing up. We learn that one of their biggest dreams is to play in New York City. As more time passes, you really get to realize that Ryan is way more interested in this whole music than Mingy is, I guess. Or just Mingy is slowly losing interest. Now they're about to play their supposed first real show, and Mingy shows up with a shirt that says Chicken Choice Judy, which was Ryan's first option for the band name. So that's really cool that he actually went with that. After Ryan explains that this whole music thing is gonna go in their favor, and it's all gonna work out, and they're gonna go play all around the world and go on this like tour thing, Mingy basically has a little panic attack, freaks out, and runs off, leaving Ryan here to play alone. Then they do this whole split scene where it's just the both of them on each side of the screen. It's like the sickest point in the episode. Mingy starts working at some restaurant, and just Ryan takes on their huge destiny or their overall dream that they had their entire life, and is actually making it work out. Ryan's playing shows and Mingy just looks depressed as fuck.
Congratulations.
Eventually things start going uphill for Mingy and things start going downhill for Ryan as it seems he loses a couple relationships. And eventually his van too. And either way, both of them miss each other at this point. But by this time it seems Ryan can't take it anymore and he heads to where Mingy resides and they end up meeting face to face once more. After years and years. Mingy asks how Ryan's music is doing, and he basically just goes on a whole rant flexing about how he's gone on the whole fucking journey that they planned right here when they were kids. Ryan then tries to get Mingy to go with them on the huge trip to New York, the play in New York, like they always wanted to do. That was the plan. And Ryan, he just steals his keys and runs away. This whole chase leads them to getting on a train. But then as Ryan opens the door to the next car of the train, it's almost like he sees a second train. I wonder what that could be. Ryan decides to throw Mingy's keys through some form of a portal they see, and Ryan just jumps in like it's nothing. Mingy, of course, has the chase. He can't really do anything else here. And so now, two passengers have aborted the Infinity Train. We see their numbers get put on with the number of 202. We then get to see Amelia as she's working with 1-1. She's even confused on how there's two people just on the train at the same time. Pretty weird, but yep, we're here.
Arrive at their seat. It is up to them to sort things out.
And if they don't?
Then they die here.
And that is going to be the end of this video. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe. But yeah, that was my review. Season 4, Episode 1 of Infinity Train, The Twin Tapes.